Hello you beautiful people. So today I'm going to be recreating this particular makeup look which is inspired by Kriti Sanon. She began her career in modeling, then went to Telugu films and did her first debut in Bollywood with Hero Panti in 2014. So let's get started to see how we got this look. I'm going to start off by using the Sugar Cosmetic Aquaholic Hydrating Stick. After sanitizing this particular product, I'm just going to be applying this directly on my face, and with the help of my fingers, I'm just going to blend this very seamlessly into my skin. It gives me that perfect amount of plumpness and hydration. And once I'm done with this, I'm going to go forward to my foundation. Here I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics Power Clay SPF 20 BB Cushion Foundation in the shade of 05 Blonde Latte. It's a very lightweighted full coverage foundation and the puff really helps me to blend everything in. Here I'm using the shade 20 Gelau, just a deeper shade. I'm just going to be applying on the temple of my face, just going to bring that structure, warmthness, and just going to define my face a little bit more. And after this, I'm going to be taking the Sugar Cosmetics Magic Wand Waterproof Concealer in the shade of 07, that is Vanilla Latte, and I'm just going to be applying onto the usual areas wherever I want to conceal and highlight, as her face is slightly highlighted than the rest of her face. And taking my damp beauty sponge, I'm going to take my time in my blending and I'm just going to blend everything very seamlessly into the skin. Here I'm using the Sugar Cosmetic All Set to Go translucent powder. It's very finely milled powder and it really sets into my concealer. And here I'm using the Face Palette 01 Subtle Summit, and I'm just going to be using this contouring shade and then going to be using this blush shade just to bring that flush of color, and the middle shade just to highlight every places of my face wherever she just hits the light. And the face was very highlighted, so I just make sure that everything is done in the most appropriate way. I took my time in these three things and I just felt that everything was done in such a perfection and I was really happy with the outlook. And here I'm using the contour shade on my eyelids. I'm just gonna finish that into the skin, and I'm here using the Sugar Cosmetics Stroke of Genius. This is a heavy duty eyeliner and I'm just gonna be applying this on my eyelids and also smoke it underneath my eyes, and you can see the difference. It looks really very pretty. And here I'm using the L'Oreal Paris gel eyeliner. I'm just gonna be putting this on to my waterline because it's very creamy and it looks very nice and natural. And I'm just going to be firstly finish that color that I applied onto my eyelids, and after that I'm going to be using the Lash Mop mascara just to open up my eyes a little bit more, and just going to be putting a good amount of this mascara all over my lashes. Here I'm using for my eyebrow Sugar Cosmetics, this is the Arc Arrival brow definer in the shade of Woody Scooby. Her eyebrow were tinted a little bit on the bold side and also were brown in color, so I sculpted in such a way that it looks like her eyebrows. And here I'm using the Sugar Cosmetic Metal Satin Lipstick in the shade of 07, and here I'm going to be applying this all over my lips, and this is somewhat how the whole look turned out to be. I hope you guys really enjoyed watching this video. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so very much. Bye bye.